I think it's amazing how loving this country is and that we accept everyone no matter what their race or gender or sexual orientation. And I'm very proud to be a citizen of a country that represents something like that.